For years, food companies have been doing some pretty crazy things to make their food look good in ads.
Rip, rip, rip.